Hi gang, welcome back to my channel. Today is 2022 Lingcod and Rockcod Fish Opener, and we hope to get some fish for fish tacos and fish and chips. We are launching and fishing out of Santa Cruz. Come along with us as we live the dream. When looking for lingcod and rockfish, you are looking for structure. You can find structure by reading sonar charts and interpreting the sonar lines. Another way is to use Google Maps. And the third way is to use the Navionics app with relief shading overlay. With the relief shading overlay, it is very easy to see rock structure and sandy areas. If you don't have this feature on your GPS, I would recommend you get the Navionics app, and it is a good backup as well.
Seven. How many does TC have? Like a litter. What do you think?
Yeah.
Alright. Huh? Oh man, yours look bigger. Hope so. Oh! Yeah, yeah,
baby.
Close to the bottom. Yeah, bottom, buddy. Oh! I lost an olive.
We had another great day fishing with my buddies. We got limits of lingcod between 24 inch and 32 inch and a few rock cods. The season just started, so we only caught enough rockfish for the family, as we will have the rest of the year to catch more. Mahalo for watching and catch you on the next adventure.